For this problem, let's write 7 millionths as a scientific number. So to do that, our decimal is here. We want our decimal to be after 7. So it'll be 7.0 times 10 to the what? Well, we're moving the decimal to the right, so it's going to be negative. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's to the negative 6. So writing this number in scientific notation, we get 7.0 times 10 to the negative 6th.